Alright guys, back out at the camp today. I've been doing a lot of cooking videos over the last 2 years and I realized I should start putting together some of the components that I need to do some bush cooking. So we're talking spatula, cutting boards, plates, bowls, stuff like that. So I'm going to start off simple today and I'm going to try to put together a long handled spatula, help me stir up the food from a distance without burning myself. I should have some good wood sitting inside the bush shelter, so let's go take a look. Alright, this piece is a hardwood, might be hard to carve, but look, it's got some good length to it. I could be in there mixing up the food from like 2 feet away, so I think I might use this. At least I'm going to try. We'll see what happens. I think this is going to work just fine. Forearms getting
filled with blood,
getting sore. I know to let the axe do the work for you, but doing something this many times, just hacking away at this, is getting me a little sore. Take a little breather. Here's the piece. I wanted it really long so I could use it on the food far away. It's a little bit too long. It also helps when the material is bigger. There's nothing more to hold on to when you're carving. So I think I'm going to make this side the spatula and this side the handle. Alright, roughed out pretty good. It's not great, but I'm not a wood carver. So here, before too long, I'm gonna switch over to the knife. The last thing I wanna do is take off too much and break it using the axe. So after thinning out just a little bit more, I'm gonna move on to the knife. I've never done any real wood carving, especially green carving, green woodworking. Never done any of that before. But man, is it so much different than carving and using dead old wood. Carved so nice, even this hardwood. I need to get more into that. It actually works very nice to push into your waist, so that way the knife doesn't move. Just do nice controlled cuts pulling towards you. I don't know what type of wood this is, but it's pretty good for carving. I mean, there's some knots in it, and it is definitely a harder wood. But, man. I guess just the fact that it's still green makes it so much easier to cut, so much softer. Another cut I like to do is you brace the knife against your knee and then you pull the wood away. It's harder with a small knife like this, but you just kind of focus on holding the knife steady and then you put the wood on it and you pull the wood back. Still gotta be careful. Doesn't mean you can't get cut, but I always like this, especially if your hand is getting sore, your forearm's getting sore. This technique kind of alleviates it. Use a different muscle. So you're gonna be using your arm and your back to pull it, and just kind of your arm to stabilize it here. You can get off some nice big pieces of wood doing it like this too. I think I took off too much.
Alright, spatula is pretty much done.
Here it is. Alright, ended up being about a foot and a half long, which is still pretty good for when you're gonna stay away
from that fire heat.
One thing I'm not good at when it comes to carving is, well, there's several things. One thing, see, I'm still doing it. Gotta just put the freaking knife down. One thing I'm not good at is,
so like the handle. I'd like to either make it square with little bevels on each side or round. But I can't. It just ends up taking more and more and more material off till it's like crooked and lopsided or too skinny. So yeah, I don't know how to do that finish. The finer details of carving I'm not good at. So like up in here, up in this region, up in here, up in this region, I don't know how to do it either.
From far away it looks all right, and it's functional for sure. It's definitely gonna work, but it ain't winning no awards. All right guys, here's the spatula, all finished up. Not half bad. It's a successful day carving. Here's the spatula, about a foot and a half long. Used a little Pucco knife for the carving and the finer details, and the Granfer's small forest axe to rough it out. All right guys, that does it for me today. Out here at the base camp, carving a spatula. That's it. You guys will probably see this guy make plenty of guest appearances in the cooking videos. But fire's dying down, sun's going down. It's time for me to go. Appreciate you guys watching. And until next time, Scrambledo signing off.